Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time of visiting my channel, please share, like and subscribe. In today's video, I'm just going to show you guys how to make Nigeria native okra soup. Here we have some ingredients here. We have shrimps, okra here. You see, and I have some dry meat here. This is I like abodi for the soup. Some abodi here, and I have some goat ishaki. Dry one, I don't dry it. I like dry meat in the okra soup because okra is slimy, so I like using dry fish or dry meat for my okra. You can use fresh fish, you can use fresh meat, you can use any meat of your choice, it will still come out well. So I have some dry fish here, as you can see, some dry fish here, and I still have different dry fish here, but two different type of fish. I have my ugu leaf, I have some turkey, smoked turkey. Why I use turkey is just because of the smell. I just like the aroma. I like the aroma of that will come out from the food when you use a turkey, especially a smoked one. And I have a crayfish, dry grounded one. I have some starfish. Onions, little onions, then dry pepper, and here is palm oil, and I have 2 cubes of Maggi, you can see, and some salt. Let's get started. I'm excited. You can see the meat is boiling. The assorted meat, I just put the shaki, the stockfish, and I'm just going to put Maggi cube, 2 Maggi cube. Put the second one now. Then allow it to boil. Then I'm going to put the cream here. Then the 2 tablespoons of pepper, dry pepper. Depends what you want, because I like chili. I like something chili. You can put little pepper, you can put how you want it, but it's cold now. I just want something very hot. Two teaspoons or 1 tablespoon. That is what I put now. And I put 2 tablespoon of ground crayfish. Then I'll just stir it with a little bit, because I want the meat to cook a bit again, because it's dry, so I want it to be soft. The abodi, the soft fish, and the smoked turkey. So at this stage, I'm just going to test it. If I need more salt, then I think I need more salt here. I'm just going to add a little salt, teaspoon, half teaspoon of salt. Just allow the meat to boil. At this stage, you see the meat is boiling, so I'm just going to add a little of palm oil to the meat and stir it properly. pensé. Salmon, sir. And the water is getting dry. I'll just leave it to cook for 2 minutes. That is the palm oil. Then I'm going to add the ugu. The reason why I'm going to add ugu first, because ugu leaf is a bit hard. So I'm just going to put it first to cook for about 2 minutes or 1 minute. Followed by the okra. Now just cut it a bit bigger. I'm just going to continue to stir to come on slimy. Okay, you can see. So I'm just going to leave this one for 5 minutes to cook. After 5 minutes, food is ready. The soup is ready. At this stage, I just have to add the fish. Why I didn't add the fish earlier on? I don't want the fish to break. I don't like bone, so I just keep it. Guys, see you in my next video. Bye.